A former school bus driver from Ottawa has been sentenced to 74 years in prison for a murder-for-hire plot he hatched while behind bars. Christian Shepherd was in custody on a sexual assault charge when he attempted to hire another inmate to murder the alleged victim, as well as the victim's mother and two detectives. Prosecutors say after the plot was discovered, he tried to hire another inmate to kill the same people and the first inmate he contacted. Shepherd was convicted in September and sentenced today in Will County.